are huge. Going to be tough, but I'm pretty sure they're confident enough to push it all the way.
And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? It could be up for grabs. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good-looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. Now Khedira. Now Matuidi. It's with João Cancelo. Khedira. And here is Dybala. And now Ronaldo. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. The ball with Luka Modric. Sloppy, Carvajal. An abundance of space. Oh my goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Here's Carvajal. Juve throw-in forthcoming. Alexandro now. It's with Dybala. This is Varane. And cleared away. Carvajal. The ball with Luka Modric. Benzema seducing with his passing. And Bale has lost the defenders. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Cross in the middle. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. So a throw-in here. This is Gareth Bale. The ball with Luka Modric. Casemiro. Well, great read there to intercept. Alexandro. Cuadrado. Dybala. The referee has decided that two. Lovely ball from Douglas Costa. And Dybala's in. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any. It's going to be a free kick for Juventus. Trying his luck from long range. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Marcelo. This is Kroos. Casemiro. In possession, Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Excellent challenge. A Juve free kick here. João Cancelo. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. And Cuadrado. Just wanted to get it out of there. And a throw in forthcoming. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo untidy with the ball. Can they hit on the break? Look at Modric with the pass. Just couldn't capitalize there. Good numerical situation. Casemiro. And Kroos. And fired against the crossbar. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And now Douglas Costa attending to his defensive chores. Mandzukic. Now Matuidi. And now Ronaldo. Now what could he do here? That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Well, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. And oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Dybala. And in the end, he's run out of space. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. The ball with Luka Modric. This is Varane. Now Casemiro. Modric. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And it's Ceballos. And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
With Dani Ceballos. The ball with Luka Modric. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. What can they do from this position? Not all that convincing defensively. Dybala just couldn't keep it. Isco. In possession, Marcelo. He has time to play it over. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo feeds it. Mandzukic, he could wreak havoc. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Mandzukic. Federico Bernardeschi. Gorgeous ball from Dybala. Ronaldo! We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. Got a question for defenders. They just back off it and he takes full advantage.
For analysis as regards the goal. And underway once more, it is advantage Juventus. This is Sergio Ramos. Isco. Marcelo. Isco has it. Karim Benzema. And Isco. And options in the centre. Here's Ronaldo.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Lovely ball from Douglas Costa.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team.
Federico Bernardeschi. This game is in the history books, and Juventus have claimed all 3 points from their opening game of the Champions League season.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
Now, what can he do here? That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Federico Bernardeschi. Gorgeous ball from Dybala. Ronaldo! We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now.
An exciting occasion stands before us here on the big European stage. One to look forward to, you would think. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we're certainly in the mood for Champions League group stage action. It is Juventus up against Bayern Munich. James Rodriguez dispossessed. And the old lady of Italian football going with this starting 11. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Blaise Matuidi plays with Miralem Pjanic in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the hard to contain Cristiano. Ronaldo. And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Mats Hummels starts with Jerome Boateng in central defence. James Rodriguez plays alongside Javi Martinez in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. And this time it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Bayern have given it away. Now it's with Javi Martinez. Pjanic, Chiellini, Alexandro now, Pjanic now, Matuidi, Cuadrado. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they... Douglas Costa! It wasn't an especially high-quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Alaba not given a moment's peace. The ball with James Rodriguez. Given away by Javi Martinez. Cuadrado. Ronaldo threading it through. Incisive pass from Douglas Costa. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do, and on this occasion he does, and he scores.
And they're back playing again. Juve with the lead here. Jerome Boateng. Lewandowski now. A Juve free kick here. Now Matuidi. Dybala. Now Cuadrado. Well, let's see, does he mean business? And here is Ronaldo! And a goal here for Juventus. Surely theirs to lose now.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Well, a bit more analysis as regards the goal. It's going their way. 2-0. Javi Martinez. This is Müller. Cuadrado. Cristiano Ronaldo, given away by Bayern Munich. A new Champions League season is always taken seriously by management at Bayern, And it really is remarkable, Lee. Season in, season out, they're able to arm themselves to go far in this competition.
Yeah, they're the German powerhouses, aren't they? They get the best of the best. They get the best players, the best managers, the best training ground. Their stadium is superb. Everything about this club is efficient, and it's awesome.
Well, the bar can beat the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, he'd be looking at that and thinking, how did he not score? I'm not so sure either, Derek.
He's in behind the defence here. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Hummers. Goretzka. This is Robert Lewandowski. Front Ribery. Dybala. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Pjanic now. Matuidi. Costa with it. We've been waiting to... Obrado. He's parted with the ball. Alexandro. Now it's with Javi Martinez. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Thiago. James Rodriguez. Now Ribery has it. Is he going to punish them here? Alaba failed to hold it. It's with Dybala. Now Cuadrado. And now Ronaldo. James Rodriguez. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Now Cuadrado, Dybala, thumped clear. Dybala really is obsessed with taking the game to the opposition, but can they produce from here? Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. It's with Dybala. And here's Blaise Matuidi. And here is Dybala. Pjanic, Dybala, and using his strength to shield the ball. And it might be Douglas Costa, top-notch defending, but the chance still there. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Pjanic now, it's with Dybala. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Matuidi. Pjanic, Matuidi. Now, what can he do here? And here is Dybala. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked. And a throw-in forthcoming. Gnabry with it. The ball with James Rodriguez. Hummers. Now it's with Javi Martinez. And Thiago dispossessed. And clears his lines. Useful looking ball. Thiago might fancy it. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. And in the second half here, And it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, for Juve, the creative teamwork has all come together tonight. It really has. The players are all on the same hymn sheet. The coach has got his tactics spot on. The flow of the game, the movement off the...
And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Beautifully timed. He was under pressure. Wasn't a great first touch, but still has it. Now Cuadrado. Cristiano Ronaldo. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
Corner for Juve. And responsible for the corner is Dybala. Keeper did his job to begin with. He has time to play it over. Pjanic. That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Robin drags it forward now. And meat and drink to the goalkeeper. Just a couple of minutes left for play. And the defender had the reading of that against Douglas Costa. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Now it's with Javi Martinez. This game is in the history books, and Juventus have claimed all 3 points from their opening game of the Champions League season.
Yeah.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every
labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind?
Moment, keep the back like I'm Oscar Wilde with light.
to learn me. But a chase of trust and coffee. As the spotlight burns like my mind, it hurts. I have faith there's more above me. When I stumble, I fall. Guess that's too strong love. And I give it my all.
An exciting occasion stands before us here on the big European stage. One to look forward to, you would think. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we're certainly in the mood for Champions League group stage action. It's Atletico Madrid up against Juventus.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
Here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak starts in goal. Juanfran plays with Felipe Luis as fullbacks. Koke starts alongside Saul in central midfield. And the strike partnership, Antoine Griezmann, plays alongside Diego Costa. The opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Koke with it. It's with Saul. Well, he's lost the ball. Here's Ronaldo. Dybala. Pjanic. Khedira. Ronaldo! Still possibilities. Yet another tremendous save to add to the list. Now Juanfran. A massive part of the equation for France and their World Cup victory in 2018, Antoine Griezmann, Lee.
Well, he's a real threat, isn't he? Different type of centre-forward. Not going to win the ball in the air very often, but anything around the feet, around the box, he's absolutely brilliant. He's not bad in the air, I have to say, but his forte is in the box as a poacher.
And here now is Diego Costa. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And cleared away. Koke with it. Costa, and it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. Plattered away, and Atletico will get the throw in. Now Griezmann. Now it's with Saul. Atletico's corner. Koke tasked with taking it. Diego Costa! A An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Now Khedira. It's with Joao Cancelo. Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Khedira. Possession ceded by Juve. And here's Lemar. Well, great read there to intercept. Khedira. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, body in the way. A Juventus corner forthcoming. And delivered by Pjanic. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, we're going to see this again. Good delivery coming in from the corner. And when it gets into the box, there's only one winner, really. Look at that, back of the net.
And they're back playing again. Juve with the lead here. And here's Lemar. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Griezmann prepared to fire. And the defender takes care of business. Now Khedira. Douglas Costa. And here's Lemar. Now Griezmann. Griezmann's through ball. Looking confident with the... Well, maybe the equaliser. Well, a corner to Atletico. This might help the cause as they try to draw level. Corner kick from Koke. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. There's no doubt about it. The UEFA Champions League has come a long way since it came into existence back in 1992-93. And there are many, Lee, who say it's the highest standard of football you'll see anywhere.
Well, I think it is the best.
Can he put it away? And fired against the crossbar.
If that went in, this game would have a very different complexion about it. But as it stands, it still could go either way.
Playing with purpose and control. And a powerful effort. But just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
Atletico have given it away. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Nowhere to go, really. It's being closed down. Pjanic now. Alexandro now. And the whistle is sounded. And the second half begins, it's Juventus with the lead. Cristiano Ronaldo. Khedira. Dybala. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Excellent challenge. Douglas Costa! They've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Paulo Dybala with the corner. Tremendous block. And it's gone behind for the corner. He's driven in the corner. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Now Griezmann. Koke. Exquisite pass by Koke. And that's it, a goal for Atletico. Beyond the goalkeeper, Atletico on terms.
Well, here it is. You have to say they've come under an awful lot of pressure today, but it's a sucker punch. They've gone up the other end and got a well-taken goal.
And the goal that was scored, well worth another look here. Even Steven, what a piece in this match. Now Khedira. Ronaldo. It's with Dybala. Juventus, the old lady, they know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? Jimenez with the block. Corner given. The delivery courtesy of Dybala. Betwixt and between that clearance. Here's Blaise Matuidi. Well, sometimes for a goalkeeper, it's not about the spectacular, it's about the routine.
Absolutely. Concentration. Concentration. It's all between the ears.
It's with Saul. Diego Costa. Diego Costa running with the ball confidently. Koke's lost the ball. Alexandro now. Matuidi. Costa with it. Douglas Costa, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, great read there to intercept. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Alexandro now. Matuidi. Alexandro. Now Matuidi. Pjanic now. Emre Can now. And here is Dybala. Job done, ball one. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Now Griezmann might profit. Losing possession here. Saul. Now Griezmann. The tackle crisp and accurate. Costa with it. Just 10 minutes to go. This is Diego Costa. Dybala. Emre Can. Pjanic now. Just couldn't hold the ball, Felipe Luis. Pjanic. Emre Can now. Now Matuidi. It's with Dybala. Beautifully timed. Koke with it. And here's Lamar. Nothing wrong with that idea. Well, it all counts for naught. Dybala. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. It's a substitution for Juventus. Now Matuidi. Pjanic now. Well, now it is final and a draw here. Not the ideal start for Atletico Madrid in the Champions League. A couple of points dropped on match day one.
Well, it's not ideal. You can drop points here and there in the group stages, but not too many. A little bit more emphasis on trying to gain 3 points in game two. The manager will be pushing that point home to the players.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Koke tasked with taking it. Diego Costa! And delivered by Pjanic. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
Griezmann's through ball. Looking confident. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, a corner to Atletico. This might help the cause as they try to draw level. Playing with purpose and control. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort.
And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback, Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Juventus facing Real Madrid.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
And the old lady of Italian football going with this starting 11. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation. Force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
Well, who was Santiago Bernabeu, you might be asking? He was involved at Real Madrid for a long time as a player, director of football, coach, manager, club president from 1911 until 1978.
Yeah, the steep-sided stands here, I believe, create a unique atmosphere in European football. It's absolutely brilliant.
And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. It's with Joao Cancelo.
Well, it was an incredible achievement winning the Champions League last season, and they'll be very, very confident they can go deep in this competition this time round. They'll need to ride their luck at times, but they...
Ronaldo! That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
And they're back playing again. Juve with the lead here. This is Sergio Ramos. I think, Lee, we all look forward, don't we, to the various stages of the Champions League, from the group stage to the knockout stages. Each has its own dynamic.
Well, it does. I certainly get a little bit more excited when the knockout stages start, I must admit, but... The group stage is an introduction to everybody, to all the teams that are in the competition. I think that's vital. You get to know the players, the teams, how they play. And then once the knockout stages start, the real excitement for me kicks in.
Running with the ball confidently. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. The tension is palpable here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to. It is Juventus taking on Real Madrid.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games...
Exquisite pass from Casemiro. And this is how Juventus will line up. Wojciech Szczęsny between the posts. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? And threaded through by Isco. And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
They've fit with a short one here. Betwixt and between that clearance. And Kroos. He has time to play it over. Toni Kroos. And he favours the inside route. Kroos getting involved here. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done. Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, where were you? And they'll be saying, why didn't you catch it?
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. And they're playing once more. Real Madrid with the lead here. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Casemiro acquitting himself magnificently to win it back. Luka Modric with the pass. Gareth Bale. And he cuts inside. Not messing around with that clearance. Casemiro. In possession, Marcelo. In full control of the ball here. Khedira. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Dybala. Cuadrado might be able to profit from here. Oh, he's missed it! Good heavens!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
The effectiveness of the high press. Douglas Costa. Pjanic. And here is Dybala. Job done, ball one. This is Gareth Bale. Carvajal. They're advancing here, Real Madrid. Can they take advantage of the position they're in? And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Carvajal. There's no doubt about it, the UEFA Champions League has come a long way since it came into existence back in 1992-93. And there are many, Lee, who say it's the highest standard of football you'll see anywhere.
Well, I think it is the best club competition in the world. I think the competition at the top, at the end, near the final, etc., is what it is. But the tournament is strong throughout. The group stages and then the knockout stages. It's the perfect format for me.
Isco in the middle. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Now Chiellini. And the intervention was by Luka Modric. A good one. Dado. Moving through the gears. Ronaldo! Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating that is. Look at that, spot on.
Dybala. Ramos completely on top of the situation. The tackle crisp and accurate. Karim Benzema. Benzema seducing with his passing. And Isco. Now, what can he do here? And clears his lines. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Cuadrado. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. And Juventus have done it! A goal for them! Level pegging!
Well, here's the replay. I'm sure the keeper will be looking at his defenders, but what can they do? It's a lovely strike off his laces in the back of the net.
And the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So, a level contest. 1-1. Modric. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Douglas Costa. Juventus, the old lady, they know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? Pjanic. Now Khedira. Dybala. This is Kroos. Modric. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Gareth Bale. He scored! Oh, a truly magnificent piece of goalkeeping there.
Well, it is his job, Derek. Keep the ball out of the net, but I'll give you, it was a good save.
This is Gareth Bale. Excellent challenge. Cuadrado, not accurate enough there. Here's Carvajal. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. What can they do from this position? Well, great read there to intercept. Can they take the lead? And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a
gorgeous ball from Dybala. And Cuadrado. Possibility. Oh, surely. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And cleared away.
Well, I can't believe it's still level. What a save that was from the keeper.
Ronaldo! Juventus have scored!
Attack after attack. Sooner or later, you're going to score a goal. Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Use of the substitutes bench. So they're playing again. Can Real Madrid bounce back? This is Sergio Ramos. Benzema. Toni Kroos. They're advancing here, Real Madrid. Can they take advantage of the position they're in? Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala. Now, what could he do here? Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Just wanted to get it out of there. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. And a substitution in the offing. Marcelo. With their noses in front. In the second half, what will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
With a narrow lead and the clock ticking away.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Varane has picked up the yellow card as a result of his illegal intervention.
Well, if you get your timing wrong, you run the risk of a yellow, and that's exactly what he got.
free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Bales through ball. Isco. And it's played into the centre. And a half-baked clearance. Federico Bernardeschi. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? A red card then, and that could really complicate life for them. It did look as though things were going their way.
Well, it should be an easy end to this game, but maybe not now. They give the opposition a chance.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Cuadrado, Cristiano Ronaldo, Casemiro, Benzema, Modric, and they'll have to throw it back in play. It's a substitution for Juventus. That's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Look at Modric. And the danger cleared. Juventus have given it away. And Dani Ceballos. Benzema. And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Modric. This game is in the history books, and Juventus have claimed all 3 points from their opening game of the Champions League season.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result...
Complete miscue by the goalkeeper. And threaded through by Isco. And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
And he favours the inside route. Kroos getting involved here. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done.
Now, what can he do here? And clears his lines, and it's there for Karim Benzema. The referee has decided that two considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But... And Juventus have done it! A goal for them, level pegging.
Believe it's still level. What a save that was from the keeper.
Ronaldo! Juventus have scored!
Attack after attack. Sooner or later, you're going to score a goal.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Varane has picked up the yellow card as a result of his illegal intervention. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? A red card then, and that could really...
thumping, tension building here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. It's Real Madrid up against Juventus.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
One of the most famous venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu, here in central Madrid on the Paseo de la Castellana.
Yeah, I wasn't lucky enough to play here, but I've done a broadcast from pitch side and managed to sneak to the centre spot. That's the best place to get a view of a stadium, and this place is special.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Marcelo starts with Carvajal as fullbacks. Toni Kroos plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. And the starting lineup for Juventus. Wojciech Szczęsny between the posts. Blaise Matuidi plays with Miralem Pjanic in central midfield. And the main striker is the unmistakable Cristiano Ronaldo. I think, Lee, we all look forward, don't we, to the various stages of the Champions League, from the group stage to the knockout stages. Each has its own dynamic.
Well, it does. I certainly get a little bit more excited when the knockout stages start, I must admit. But the group stage is an introduction to everybody, to all the teams that are in the competition. I think that's vital. You get to know the players, the teams, how they play. And then once the knockout stages start, the real excitement for me kicks in.
Straightforward take. Now, Matuidi. Khedira. That's a complete understanding of the game. Luka Modric. Here's Ronaldo. It's with Dybala. In possession, Marcelo. Given away. He just needs to stay level-headed now. And the trademark blocked by Chiellini. It's with Dybala. Canny defending by Kroos. The ball with Luka Modric. And Kroos. Alexandro now, Pjanic, Douglas Costa, Sami Khedira's in the thick of things now, and the defender finding a solution to the problem. Can they do something positive? Look at Modric with the pass, and Bale has lost the defenders. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Now Khedira, Douglas Costa, Pjanic now, Alexandro now, intelligent threaded pass here. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Just possessed there, Modric. Here's Carvajal, Modric. Karim Benzema. Pjanic puts his body on the line. Modric with options around him. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Now the execution of the corner. Well, you can see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance, just got the technique a little bit off.
Now Matuidi. Pjanic. The object of the exercise from Juventus is to get it forward. That's what they're doing. Given away by Real Madrid. And now Douglas Costa. And the decision is one of offside here. Casemiro. This is Gareth Bale. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Clattered away. Dybala. Costa with it. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Using his physical strength to shield it, Douglas Costa. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. And the danger cleared. Karim Benzema. Now Casemiro. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. He has plenty of support. Excellent challenge. The ball with Luka Modric. Well, Isco is always a potential match winner. Will he be a bit disappointed with his performance so far?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
It's with Joao Cancelo. The ball with Luka Modric. The fans imploring him to fire it towards goal. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Untidy, Gareth Bale. Now Chiellini. Now Matuidi. Precision there from Khedira. Just couldn't capitalise there. In possession, Marcelo. Matuidi. Douglas Costa. Potentially a chance to do damage on the flank for Juve. No-nonsense clearance. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And a Juventus personnel change here. Now Chiellini. Pjanic now. Costa with it. He's parted with the ball. Alexandro. The ball with Luka Modric. Isco has it. And now having a go. Goalkeepers have to be mindful that long shots like that can come in.
Yeah, I always look at goalies and say, do your job. Keep the ball out the net. Good job he didn't let that one in.
Alexandro now. Costa with it. Juventus, the old lady, they know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? Emre Can. Dybala. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Now Matuidi. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. Emre Can. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Matuidi. Chiellini. Douglas Costa. Cristiano Ronaldo. Emre Can. So still 0-0, but both sides giving it everything.
Yeah, it's been a great game, hasn't it? But hopefully we'll see a goal before the end of it to cap it all off.
Emre Can. Lovely ball from Lucas Vazquez. Playing with purpose and control. It's a substitution for Juventus. Marco Asensio. The ball with Luka Modric. Lucas Vazquez. This is Kroos. And Marco Asensio giving it away. The end of the story tonight at any rate.